Okay, barn, barn, barn. Let's check the blacksmith real quick. What package do I have delivered? I'm gonna laugh if that's my like copy of Xenoblade and I arrived here early or something. Like that would be silly. Hey villain, I have, but it's been a while. I don't see like a barn that I'm supposed to go to. Received information that the Libertarian Army has a hideout in this town. I wonder if it was a lie. Okay, I think actually I wasn't supposed to leave town. Let me walk back and make sure. Also, let me open. Oh, this was from Best Buy. Yeah, that's not Xenoblade then. Probably a copy of Watchmen, the HBO series. It would be silly if there was like a barn here at the castle, but there is. So we were wandering off when we didn't need to. Are you the Imperial Guard? I'm Futch, Apprentice Dragon Knight. And this is my Black Dragon. Hey Black, introduce yourself. Isn't he cute? So you'll be going to Magician's Island. Black will take you there in no time. You're a Dragon Knight. You're just a punk. What did you say? You're a punk yourself. I'm a punk. I happen to be 300 years. All right, that's enough. Let's be on our way. Let go of me, Gremio. He called me a punk. Oh boy, this is going to be some trip. Take it easy, Futch. Let's get going. Okay, okay. Everyone climb aboard the basket on Black's back. Are you ready? Hold on tight or you'll fall off. Not that I'd mind if one of you fell off. Hey! Watch it. Quit fighting in the basket. Okay, Black. Let's go. Here we are. Speed make you dizzy? My job ends here. I'll wait here until you're done. Be careful. I was wondering if this was going to be somewhere where we actually encountered enemies. Got some more medicine. Considering I wasted some wandering. Okay. You're level 4. Pawn with that. How unusual to have visitors on the island. I must prepare an appropriate welcome. Wind Rune. Doesn't actually hurt that much. Just go free will. Got everybody basically level 5. Wow, you guys are really something. Beating my magic like that. I'm impressed. Imperial guards. Hey, have you got something against us? Or what? Take it easy. I know who you guys are. You've come to see Lady Lecknot, right? I just wanted to test you. I guess you're the real thing. Come this way, honored guests. Nothing on the sides. Dear God, they make you climb for this. Did not expect to be climbing a tower. And it keeps going. There she is. I was expecting you. Messengers from the Empire. Oh my, What a cute messenger we have this year. She says you're cute, Caslo. How do you feel about that? I'm sorry. You're a soldier of the Empire. I shouldn't call you cute. I have prepared the astral conclusions. Follow me. Your master, you must go to Lady Lekbart's. Imperial Messenger, here are the astral conclusions. Please take them. What's your name? I see, Caslo. Such a friendly name. I am an astrological magician. My job is to see the future in the stars. But the future is not unchangeable. All I can see is the overall flow of things. Caslo, you are bearing a huge burden in the flow of destiny. You will have to make painful choices and experience a great deal of pain and sorrow. And I know not what the outcome is, but always remember that your destiny is in your own hands. Never forget that. You must decide what is right. Do you understand? Here are the astral conclusions. My job is now done. But we will meet again. Not that I see our reunion in the stars. It's just my wish. And that's all we needed to do. You're back at last. You sure took your time. What were you up to in there? If we don't hurry, Fudge will get impatient and leave us behind. Let's get going. Don't be so rude to Lady Lekna. Are you hungry or something? Shut up. You must all be bored. I'll have Luke take you to the shore. Luke? I'm here, Lady Lekna. Take Caslo and his companions to the shore. And none of your tricks now, do you hear? Of course not, ma'am. I would never trick anyone. If you'll excuse us, Lady Lekna, we'll be on our way. You. Yes? Your job is to protect Caslo. Take this. It should come in handy sometime. Fire crystal. Caslo, remember what I told you. Ready, everyone? Close your eyes. Windrune, show your power. Boy, are they late. Hey, Black, think we should leave? Imperial Guards should be able to fend for themselves. What the? Whoa, what's going on here? We're back here already? I've never seen such magic. You're a worthy apprentice to Lady Lekna. That's all fine, but where's Ted? Ouch, watch it, you punk. Better watch your mouth. Enough is enough. Sick of all this fighting. It's about time. Hurry up and hop on, or we'll leave you behind. We're all aboard. Darn, it's crowded in here. Okay, Black, let's fly back to the Imperial Capital. off we fly. That's the end of my job. You'll have to deliver the astral conclusions to the commander. While I'm in the capital, I might as well take a look around. How would you like to go to the theater, Black? Okay. So now we just return these conclusions. Finally back, eh? I've been sick of waiting for you. Hurry up and give me the astral conclusions. I guess you've done your job. You're apparently not totally useless. So get ready for your next assignment. What's the matter? Why don't you look happier? It's an honor to be able to work for the Empire. Commander Craze is right. Ho-hum. Listen carefully. East of Gregminster, you'll find a town called Rockland. Understand? Rockland, east of Gregminster. For some reason, this town has failed to pay its taxes. For some reason, they won't pay. So you will go to Rockland. That's right, you'll go to Rockland. Tell them that the tax payment is overdue. Tell them that they're overdue. Shut up. Stop yapping while I'm talking. That's right. All of you, stop yapping. Idiot. Cannon, I'm telling you to shut up. Who, me? Forget it. Anyone. Anyway, ask the military commander of Rockland about the tax situation. His name is Grady, and you'll take Conan with you on this mission. Listen, all of you. I'm your superior in the Imperial Guard. Disobeying me means disobeying the Empire. Keep that in mind. What a creep. That's all I have to say. Now get on your way to Rockland. That's what I thought. He's not even a member of our party. He's just a guest. Oh yeah, what was that fire crystal? Hit up the inn over here so we can save real quick. Even though saving takes forever. Alright, now we're good to go. About that boar, it kind of tore me apart last time. Okay, wasn't that difficult that time? Okay. Gotta find Grady. Some items. Okay, that's what I thought. Hey, who are you fellows? This is Master Grady's mansion. You're not allowed in here. What do you want? What did you say? I'm Cannon, assistant to Imperial Guard Commander Kratos. Tell Grady to get out here. What? Yes, sir. Right away. Please wait a moment. What is it? Those villagers come to complain again? Get them out of here. No, sir. They say they're the Imperial Guard. Whatever they are, I'm busy. Hurry up and... What? Imperial Guard? Did you say Imperial Guard? Why didn't you tell me sooner, you fool? Welcome, welcome, members of the Imperial Guard. What brings you to this poor country town? Please, come in. Looks like you're doing very well here. Oh no, not at all, sir. Forget it. You know why we're here, don't you? Indeed, sir. About the taxes, right? We've been troubled about that, too. You see, some bandits settled on nearby Mount Saifu and have been pillaging the local villages. That's why we've been unable to collect taxes and deliver them to you. But I'm glad there's nothing to be worried about. What do you mean by that? I speak, of course, of your arrival, the arrival of the courageous National Guard. Getting rid of the country bandits should be an easy task for you. You're not afraid of them, I'm sure. Oh, of course not. Bandits? Well, we should be okay. We'll crush them like flies. It's ridiculous. Our mission is to... I can't wait. I've been waiting for a good fight. Me too. Let's teach the bandits a lesson, right, Caslow? Of course. Young master, we mustn't. Boys will be boys. Fine, let's get going. Don't fall back now. I'm glad of your decision, but do you know where Mount Saifu is? Shut up. I was just about to ask you. Mount Saifu is east of Rockland. Fine, now let's go. Those are the Imperial Guard. The exit is this way. I wanted that chest. Let's check the armor, see if there's any upgrades for anybody. Gloves and leggings. Up, everybody. Oh, it's the same slot. Oh, there's a... Never mind, we can do both. Thank you. circlet and on a helmet for her? That's weird. Get a headband for both of them, or a leather coat for Cleo. Let's do the leather coat for Cleo. Now the long wait to save. There we go.